Good morning, children. How are you all? Are you all fine?
Good.
Shall we move on to today's class?
Good.
Our subject is general awareness. Take your junior KG general awareness text. Okay. Now we shall have a review on our previous class. Okay. What we saw in the previous class? This on the topic my house, right? On the page 2626. See, 2-5 and 2-6-26 are based on the topic my house. Shall we have a recall on it? See, what are the rooms in our house? Living room, bedroom, kitchen and a bathroom. Okay, list out the names of the rooms. Living room, bedroom, kitchen and bathroom. Okay?
Good.
We did an activity based on my house. Have you all completed this page, children? Those who have not completed, please complete it soon. Okay? Now we shall move on to our today's topic. It is on my school. What's the topic? My school. Take page number 2929. 2929. My school. Here is a picture of a school, children. This is a school building, right? They have given the names of the rooms that we have in our school. What's the first one? This is the principal's office. Principal is the chief person for a school. He is the head of the school. Okay? This is principal's office. When you enter into the school building, principal's office will be at the first, okay? Then, see, this is a library. Library is a room which has lot of books for you to read. There will be different kinds of books, okay? Subject related books, story books, comics books, coloring books, everything will be there, okay? You can enjoy reading there. Next, see, this is a classroom. There will be too many classrooms for each classes, okay? For each grade, there will be a separate classroom. See, classroom. What are all the things in a classroom? Blackboard, table, chairs, desk, benches are the things that will be in a classroom. What is this? This is a playground. Every school will have a playground. It is a huge area which covers a huge area. What are the play things there will be? Swing, scissor, slide are given there. Okay, you can enjoy playing there. At last, this is the toilet. This is where you should be, you should maintain very clean. Okay, you use this for your restroom and your restroom. Good. Learn the names of each and every room in a school, children. Now go on to the activity based on my school. Okay, this is an activity based on my school. It is on page number 3030. Okay, see, so many things are given here. They have asked us to do the activity. What's the question for the activity page? Circle the things that are in your classroom. What they have asked us to do? Circle the things that are in your classroom. You may have too many things in your classroom, but you should know the names of them. Okay? The main things that you know are blackboard, desk, benches, chairs, everything. Here are so many things. See, this is a school bag. You will have your school bag in your classroom. Okay, so circle the school bag. Okay, next, this is a computer. Do you have computer in your classroom? In your school there will be computer, but in your classroom you will not be having computer. Okay, so leave it. They have asked us to circle the things that are only in your classroom, not in your school. They have mentioned as a classroom. Okay. Now, this is a chart. This is a world globe. Okay, you will be having a chart in your classroom or not? You will be having pictures chart. Okay, so circle the picture. Okay, next, this is a picture of a table. Do you have table in your classroom? Yeah, you will be having a table. Circle the table. Then chair. Do you have a chair in your classroom? Yeah, that will be a chair and a table for your teacher in your classroom. For you people, there will be desk and benches, right? Okay, circle the chair. Next, this is a picture of a TV. Will you have TV in your classroom? No, you will not be having TV. You will have a separate VA room for your rhymes and stories. Okay, that will be a smart class. Okay, you will be seeing in a projector. You will not be having TV in your classroom. So, see, this is a crayons box. A box of crayons. Do you have crayons in your classroom? Yeah, you will be having. You will be having a crayons in your classroom to do your coloring activity. Okay, circle the crayons box. Next, this is a pencil box. You all will have your own pencil box in your classroom. Okay, so circle the pencil box. Next, see, this is a blackboard. What is this? It may be a blackboard or a green board. Like this, they have given a green board in your picture. This is used to teach you lessons. Okay, your class teacher will use the green board to teach you classes. So circle the board. Okay, next, what's the last picture? This is a picture of a notebook. Do you all have notebook in your classroom? Yes, you will be having. Circle the picture of notebooks. Okay, good. You have successfully completed the activity on my school. Okay, good children. Shall we move on to the next topic? Safety on playground. Okay, in your school you will be having playground. While playing, you may fall down, get injured or anything else. So they have given us few steps to follow for our safety. Okay, shall we discuss them? Good. Safety on playground. See the page number 3121 is on safety on playground. See, this is a safety measures while you are playing on swing. Okay, this is a picture of a swing. Do not do this when playing on a swing. Here so many pictures are given. You should never do any of these while playing on a swing. Okay? See? Only one should play in a swing at a time. No two members. Okay? Only one should sit and play in a swing. See? Two children are playing on the swing. This is the wrong thing. Never two of you should get on the swing. Okay? Next. See? The girl is standing on the swing by swinging. You should never stand on the swing while singing. You should sit and swing. Okay? Good. What's the picture showing here? The boy is sitting on the swing and the girl is standing at the back. While she is pushing, he will come back and the girl will fall down. Okay? When one child is playing on the swing, you should never stand behind or before. Okay? You may get hurt. Next. See, this girl is standing on the swing. This is a wrong thing. You should not do this. See, this boy is jumping from the swing. What he is doing? He is jumping from the swing. You should never jump from the swing. You should sit and swing. Okay? See what this girl is doing? She is not holding the ropes of the swing. You should hold the ropes or chain of the swing. Otherwise, you may fall down. Don't sit like this. Okay, you should hold the chain of the swing with your hand. What's the last one? See, one girl is sitting and a boy is sitting on her lap. You should not do this while swinging. Okay, only one should sit and swing. Okay, children, have you all understood what are all the things that you should not do while swinging? Good. Now move on to the next topic. Safety. jungle gym. This is a picture of a jungle gym. In every playground, you will be having this gym. This is like a box-like plating which is made of steel bars. Okay, you can climb over one by one. See, so many people are swinging, climbing on this, and they have mentioned what are all the things that you should not do here. See, one girl is jumping. You should never jump from the jungle gym. And see, one girl is jumping from the swinging. She is holding the iron bar and swinging it. You should not do this. Okay? And one boy is climbing over the iron bar. While climbing, you should hold the bars with your two hands. Okay? You should not fly like this. Next, one boy is standing down and looking over what they are doing. If any of the people who are climbing on the gym fell down, this boy may get injured. Okay? So follow all these steps while playing on a jungle gym. Okay? Now, at last, safety on seesaw. You all like playing seesaw, right? Yes. But you should be careful while playing seesaw. While playing seesaw also, there are many steps you should be careful while playing. Okay? Page number 333. Safety seesaw. Do not do this while playing on a seesaw. See, one boy is sitting on the top. He is not listening to the opposite side. One boy is climbing on the opposite side. You should not do this. Next. One boy is not holding the handle of the seesaw. You should hold the handle of the seesaw while sitting. Okay? Next. See, this girl and boy are facing to the opposite side. You should never do this. Okay? They are showing their back to each other. You should not do this. You should sit in the proper direction while sitting on the seesaw. Next. See, one boy is jumping from the seesaw. This is also a wrong thing. And see, two people are playing on the seesaw. One boy is standing below it. You should not do this. Okay? You should move away from them. While they are playing, the seesaw may hurt you. Okay? Okay, children. Today we have discussed too many topics. Okay? My school. The rules that are in the school, we have discussed. Okay? Next. Safety on the playground while playing these things. Okay? Only one page of book activity I have given you here today. Okay? These are all the things we have discussed. And only one page of book activity you need to do it today. Okay? Only my school. So, the things that are in your classroom. The activity on page number 3030. This is the only homework you have today. Finish the activity, take a picture and send it to the group. Okay? Okay, children. Thank you. See you in the next class.